Back Senishin's pass. Recovered by Kucherov. He'll send it off a Bruins stick. Bounces to Palat at center. His stick tied up, but it's Johnson who will score into the empty net. And the Lightning lead 6-3. And the Lightning on their way to a 60-second win.
And I think Kucherov's going to get an assist on that. That is outstanding, and that's why Tyler Johnson just went into the net and picked up that puck. Kucherov had his hands in the air after that, and yeah, he's giving him the puck right now. Along the wall, they were trying to feed him, and right here, Kucherov makes the play into the middle of the ice. Palat does a real nice job with that bouncing puck, and how about that for a little bit of soccer action? Kicks it right to Tyler Johnson, and Johnson eases it into the empty net.